Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm taking off to Puerto Rico once again. These are the most amazing views. And finally, we are in Puerto Rico. We are about to land. To the beach, and there was a restaurant where I got some food to go and a coffee for the road. So now I started my drive. It is about an hour and 20 minutes to the Airbnb. I am staying in Barranquitas. The Airbnb is called Vibra. It is a shipping container up on the side of a mountain with a pool, a jacuzzi, and it is so beautiful. The shipping container has two bedrooms and one bathroom. It also has the tent and the pool and jacuzzi. The pool is also a heated pool. The views here are the best. This Airbnb is so beautiful. Waking up in the morning, you are surrounded by clouds. It is the most beautiful experience. You get to see the sunrise, and it is actually really cold at night. And once the sun comes out, it gets really hot. It was just beautiful to just look out and see, like, the clouds was so gorgeous. This is from the balcony side. So beautiful. So on episode 2, I'm going to give you a full in-depth tour. This is just like the mini tour. As soon as you walk in, you'll see the kitchen and the laundry room, and there are 3 doors. Those doors lead to the 2 bedrooms and the bathroom. The balcony is so beautiful. The first door is like a bunk bedroom, has 2 beds. The second door is the bathroom. The last door is the master bedroom, which has a closet. The balcony or patio area is the entire size of the shipping container, and you get to see the most amazing views. It has 2 seating areas. Now for my favorite part of the Airbnb, the pool. The pool is a heated pool. There is a swing right next to the pool, and also there is a jacuzzi, and you get to overlook the beautiful mountains that surround you. There's the tent that sleeps 2, and there's also a side of the house. It kind of goes down because it's like a downhill, but all of that is grass area. This Airbnb also allows dogs, so it's really family friendly as well. The side of the pool, there's like a seating area with a bonfire. Here's the driveway and the patio. I love that these windows can actually be opened up and they slide all the way down, so you can have like an indoor outdoor living situation. It's so amazing, it's so beautiful. This is such a peaceful escape. This is like one of the best trips I've had so far. Thank you. shooting content. Such a beautiful view to just be like amongst the mountains was so beautiful. Here is the tent. I did not sleep in it, but it looks like it would be so much fun if I had someone to sleep in it with. This is the side of the property. There is like a volleyball net, and then it goes like downhill, but it's all part of the property. It's all grass area. This is how it looks during the sunset. It is so beautiful. So the sunset's on the other side, so you get to actually just see the sunrise, but it's so beautiful. This was one of the most peaceful experiences. I absolutely love the Airbnb. This is the view at night. It is so nice. It is so dark. You can see all the stars in the sky, and you can hear the koki. This was a magical experience. This is a view when the sun starts to come out. Magical. So stay tuned for my Puerto Rico series. There is a lot more to come. Thank you so much for watching, guys.